A three-point game, 197.
Now you got an opportunity.
Johnson is open for three. Overtime tonight.
Oh, wow, how in the world does that happen?
Wesley Johnson, the three to send it in overtime. Never should have been that open.
No, there he was. He was at the top on the free throw line and just runs out and drains the biggest shot of the game for the Suns. And it's a great full court pass from Jermaine O'Neal. And the wherewithal not to step on the line and to get that shot off in time.